Yeah, so you have been traveling a lot, huh?
Yeah.
And this movie takes place in Istanbul.
Istanbul in Turkey.
And how was that? It was beautiful.
It's a stunning city. It used to be in the old days known as Constantinople. It's the gateway between the West and the East.
Right.
It's rich culturally, historically, and there are 4,000 mosques. And the call to prayer starts at 5 a.m. every morning. So when you have your alarm clock set for 6 a.m., it's the first week it was a bit annoying.
Do you get used to it?
But by the second week, Ellen, it just gets into your soul.
And yeah.
It became the most magnificent wake-up call.
Beautiful. Oh, that's great. That's great.
أشهد أن محمد